fire to the baby boomers come of they who working. I told my brothers, don't you ask me for no favors. I'm conditioned by the system. Don't
who are these guys in red, Blair?
Team number 447, Delco Remy, Ebert Education Center, Perfecto, Anderson, and Highland High School Team Roboto.
And their buddies over here in yellow?
Team 468, Baker College and Flint Area High School, the Explorers from Flint.
These guys will have a remedy for all those shaved heads.
Team number 45, Delphi Automotive and Kokomo High School, the Techno Cats.
And the guys in blue.
Team number 109, Aerial Systems and Libertyville High School, Spaz Tech.
One, two, three, go!
Technocats, out of the driver's station first. Popping over the center rail. Kokomo now the far end of the field, 109. Spaz Tech up on top of the bridge, followed by 447. That's Team Roboto from Anderson, Indiana. Two robots now on top of the bridge. 468, the Explorers. Negotiating the goal back in front of the driver's station. 447 now with two wheels hanging off the side of the bridge. Safely get off the bridge. And get out of the way for Team 45, the Techno Cats. And the Kokomo team, 45, now up and over the bridge. One goal, dancing around in front of the player station. The robots working the 10-pointers. Spaz Tech, 109, waiting at midfield with a yellow ball. 447, the Team Roboto. Approaching with the red. Spaz Tech drops the 10-pointer. Slides by on his way to the end zone. 45 seconds remaining. And here comes Delphi, 45, up on top of the bridge. Two goals. 39 seconds. Delphi balances. Team Roboto takes a 10-pointer, heads for the end zone. They stop the match with 31 seconds remaining. Coming up, match number 71.
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down her ass. She would.
While we're getting set up, let me, I think most of you folks understand this pretty well, but we, about 10 minutes after the last round, we will have the draft to decide who will be in the alliances that will make up the semifinalists. And in that procedure, we will ask one student who is part of the team that will be on the field for each of the number one seed through number eight seed to be here, and those folks will come out on the field, and it will be important at that time that everyone else be here and have selected a student representative that can come down on the field and participate in the draft. So about 10 minutes after this is over, you need to know who you would like to be teamed with, and you need to have plan A, plan B, and plan C, because someone might get drafted before you get to them. So it's really important that whoever come down and is responsible for making the draft decisions have a lot of information so they know whose name to call out. Be working on that, guys.
And the results for match number 70, 160 points for teams 447, 468, 45, and 109, 160 points apiece. On deck, match number 71.